Yo, what's fucking good? It's your boy Prez, aka Cheap Allegations Poppy. To my left, it's Pashi, aka Unplanned Parenthood. I got 19 fucking kids. Yo, did she get pregnant again or did you fire her?
I didn't fire her.
One of her kids is pregnant?
Yeah, she's out.
You already know what that fucking mean, B. A nigga episode, son. Huh? We getting niggerish in this motherfucker, B. Hold on. Say word. We lit? My niggas, what's good? You with the shits? All right, bring the bottles. Bring the bitches. You already fucking know, son. Huh? What's up, boy? Fucking good, son. Huh? Yeah. Hey, you want to be fucking up the furnace or something?
What's really good with y'all niggas though? How we feeling right now? We getting drunk. I'm trying to get lit. Talk to me nice.
Why you ain't bring no bitches though? It's mad sausages in here, son. What's wrong with you?
You call me. What you mean?
I gotta bring
you. How you gonna summon us?
I bring you for the weed. He the Harlem nigga. You the get fly. I fuck bitches. You the fucking singer. Where the fuck the hoes at?
Man, the bitches where they need to be.
Not here. Why they not here?
Because they're at my house.
Yeah. Yeah, you see how this Harlem nigga is selfish?
Thinking about myself.
Harlem niggas is selfish, man. I hate you for that, son.
Oh, my God. Gloop, 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 gloop.
Now that shit unblessed.
One time for country, you know the vibes.
Yo, should I really pull it off for the dead homie?
Of course.
Let's see, what up?
All right, son. Yo. For the dead homie. Yo. Like, really? Like,
with a mop.
Yo, this nigga's ignorant, bro. Like, Brooklyn niggas. Brooklyn niggas. Good. Like,
yo,
if you was a bartender, you would have been fired. I ain't gonna hold you.
Shit, nigga.
God damn.
They wanna see, I got titties, but they wanna see mine at the bar. Like.
Let's go.
Whew. Oh, shit. Yo, this the fucking money segment. What's good here?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, cuz.
I hope you know I'm going home with this.
This, fake money,
dude.
You
balling, bitch. Fuck you, me.
Yes, sir. Yeah. Yo, where you get your polo shit at?
Polo.
Nigga, you a Harlem nigga.
Like yeah, Ralph Lauren?
Yeah, Ralph Lauren, nigga. Where you get your polo shit at?
Oh, man. You know what I'm saying? I get it at Macy's, bro.
Yeah, I was going to say Macy's.
Say, that niggas ain't broke. I don't go to Ross, Burlington.
I mean, if I was to go, I'm going right on 2/5 at Marshall's, bro. Like,
alright, so Marshall's, Burlington, them niggas said we ain't fucking with polo no more. How you feel about that, bro?
I don't give a fuck.
You don't give a fuck?
I don't fuck them niggas.
You rich now. You got your own fucking merch. And you too, nigga.
The fuck is a Ross?
Ross? You never shopped at, you a Bronx nigga. You never been to Ross for school?
Nah.
You never went to Ross for your school clothes?
Like, Ross is really a down south thing.
I we don't got that. I've never.
Queens?
City.
like,
nigga, yo, y'all never got y'all parents for school from Ross? I'm the only nigga?
It says a lot. That's what it says a lot. Unidentified.
Yo, y'all can get the fuck out of my house. This is the money segment. This is 2 P's and a nigga. This is
unfucking
believable.
I'm gonna let y'all niggas know 2 P's in the
nigga
sounds mad.
Hey, yo, I ain't gonna let it ride.
Yo, bro, like.
Yo, don't blame me, bro.
Hey, fuck that. It's niggas in France today.
2 P's in the nigga sounds real.